And we are playing on Sanctum of Wrath. Fair enough. I've upped the bitrate even more on these recordings. I don't know how high my system will let me go before it's just like, yeah, I can't do this anymore. And I'm kind of curious to find out. Okay, that might have been a little... Maybe I should have just gone for a tentacle strike there, you know? Huh. Me, respect the palette. Cute. Somebody ran right past me, but I didn't feel like breaking chase. This one is the basement here. I'm not sure I'm gonna make it down, to be honest. Oh, we made it. Somebody broke a toe. I'm not used to having, you know, basement at my disposal. It's kind of weird, to be honest. Anyway. Go like this, go like this. Yeah. What? Hello. Ah! Oh, I'm here real quick. Ah! Yeah, screw your toolbox. But I guess what I want doesn't matter now, does it? Who's touching that? Oh, you got something down here. Oh my god, please don't tell me I got to save. Are you dumb? I'm not taking a hit. Fair enough. Just used a med kit. Why didn't you dead hurt the first time? I can't tell if the fan of my system is louder or quieter. I saw somebody through the bush. Yep, there he is. But I want this girl. Wow, way to mess that up that bad. Never seen somebody do that. Yeah. least we know that Dwight's running away. Yep, just Dwight things. We saw him walk behind this wall. We saw him walk behind this wall, right? Valuable information of the zombies. I already hooked this guy. I don't want to say yes. Is he gonna be camping again? So now I need the light. Just chilling, respectable. So if Dwight walked around this building, he's running now. I'm proud of you. Did not go up the window, went straight for the vault that wasn't. Nobody got back on the. They're too busy. There's the cage. Yo, let's go say hi. Or she could just run immediately. I don't know. This zombie's stuck at the top of the stairs, not even bumping into anything. Interesting. Who's it gonna be? Thank you. fight's still doing the gen over there, good god. Have I even been chasing somebody around? Where did the robot come on? Might as well look around, right? Is that zombie actually gonna help me here, or...? Hiding in a locker. That's like the whole Dwight stereotype, right? Doom jams and hiding in lockers. It ain't much, but it's honest work. GG.